I see and I sense the disappointment in all of you because you notice that I am not dressed to compete here this evening. As some of you probably know, I suffered a freak injury a couple nights ago. I got a broken eye hole. Ooh.
Because I've just spoken to our medical staff, you cannot compete tonight. But they did tell me you would be able to compete next week. Now, Dusty Rhodes was legendary for his competitive spirit, and this tournament is named after the great Dusty Rhodes. So, I've had an idea. TN61, I'd like to put it to you, gentlemen, that one of you should face Roderick Strong in a singles match, and the winner of that match's team will go towards the semi-finals of the Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic. Is that okay with you?
Off the ropes. Whoop. Oh, and Thor takes out Roderick Strong. We mentioned TM61 knocking off Sabatelli and Moss. Team Aries knocking off the massive tag team of Otis Dozovich and Tucker Knight in first round action.
Let's just talk about how shocking it was to see the arrival of Roderick Strong in NXT. Oh. Austin Aries was the only one that knew he was coming in.
Oh, standing moonsault. Here's the cover on Strong to advance and a kick out. If Roderick Strong wins this match for his team, Aries will have to compete somewhere down the line.
It's okay, Aries would love to compete. The doctors wouldn't allow
him. With one eye?
Oh. He's the greatest man that ever lived, Tom.
Now Shane Thorne unloading some uppercuts. Oh, into the corner. Strong and Aries came in very confident into this matchup here in San Jose, California.
Wow!
Right to the small of the back. Here's the cover from Strong. Two advance. No! So close.